Hey guys, what is up? Eric Merced here with an all new Procreate tutorial. This tutorial, just like the previous tutorial, is going to be a very quick tutorial. And this tutorial has to do with skewing selections. I have this box drawing here. If I use the selection tool to create a selection around it, and then I choose the transform tool, Procreate allows me to transform this up or down or sideways. But if you drag on the corners, it's basically the same thing, up and down and sideways. Now, at first glance, it would seem like Procreate doesn't have the ability to skew. All you have to do in order to activate skewing is basically tap and hold on any corner of your transformation guide and drag to the side to skew, like so. And there you go. That's skewing inside of Procreate. If you found this video useful, go ahead and hit the like button. And I will see you all in the next video. Until then, stay creative and create great things. God bless you all.